The spirit directed me here.
Whatever. You need to keep quiet. I am under intense threat. Now, run to that uncompleted building beside the secondary school. I have rescued her too.
You rescued her?
Yes. I shall be there with you to tell you what to do to end this thing once and for all.
Wait. So, does it mean you're not responsible for
that? Wrong assumption would have ended your life and love. Now, you have to go. I will join you there.
Run! Run, be a man, run.
Thank you very much.
I shall join you there.
Thank you.
I shall join you
there. Papa, she's missing.
Missing? How come?
The door was locked. I've been sitting here all through.
But Papa, I told you to watch over her now. Papa, I locked her properly inside the room. She could have escaped without the head of someone.
This is strange. Just the time we are thinking it is over, it is beginning again.
But she's... Papa, I must go and look for her.
Eh?
I must find her.
Swat devil, come here.
And you?
Come here, you bigot. Have you seen my wife? Because I saw her last with your wife. And I am looking for mine too.
I need her to send away a demon that I brought to my house.
I brought a woman to my house not knowing she was a demon.
Hey! Hey, so, your force are facing the same fate.
I brought one too. That's not what I'm asking. Where's my wife?
Come here.
That is the plan. Let everyone go home. Relax. Calm down. Pretend like all is normal till the plan happens. Wrong as it is, that is the only feasible way to end this once and for all.
We shall do as you instructed.
Yes. Thank you very much for coming up with this kind of plan.
Thank you very much for all you have done to save our love.
Emmanuel!
Mayebe, we shall be forever grateful for this.
Emmanuel!
Calm down, my son. Oh, calm down. I have a good news for you.
Ichoku came to tell me last night that Chima and her mother are back home and they would love to see us today.
They would love to see us.
Yes.
But, Papa, do you know why they want to see us?
I think she has agreed to lay off the enemy and marry you.
Eh? Are you serious?
Yes.
Papa, you're joking. Are you serious?
This is no joke. I'm real.
To marry me?
Yes.
Oh, Papa, I'm so happy. Papa, I knew. Oh, Papa. I knew she would marry me. Papa, you're too. Go. My family is back. And I will never allow them to separate from me again. Never again. So.
I will go.
Papa. Sorry.
It's okay. Are you okay now?
Yes, I am. Sorry. Thank God she's gone. Good riddance. I want to assure you that I really have parted ways with Chima. Yes, we both agreed to go our separate ways so that we can end this war and there will be peace.
Better, my son.
I told Udoka that if you were my son, you would come back the same way you left. And now that has happened. And to you, my wife, Chinelo. Like I said yesterday, I'm sorry. There would never be another woman like you.
Chimo.
Mama.
Sorry, I promise I'll never walk out on you again.
Ah, Chimo, it's okay. Look at these people. What of me? Yeah.
Okay, let's go inside and celebrate.
Okay.
So please, please. Yeah, you go, ma'am.
Never mind. Hey, my beautiful wife.
You evil man. By the time I will be done with you, you will regret me. Oh, don't think that you have won. Because she will still run away and you will come back to me. Then I will deal with you.
Get out. Go away from this place. Go away. If we...
Please, my wife, my daughter, I want to thank you so, so much. You have returned.
You see, What suits me most is that you have accepted to marry Wokolo. I am very, very happy with you.
Listen, my daughter. I am going to do anything you ask from me. Yes.
No problem, Papa. Eh? No problem. Just that I want a proper marriage ceremony to Mokolo. So I'll ask for some days to be able to prepare and arrange myself. After the marriage, I will then move into his house like a woman.
Oh, nice. Oh, can you hear that? And like a woman of honor, you will move in. You will move in. Don't worry. Everything is all right. You can go in and have your rest.
Shared equally in 2 days' time.
And a big ceremony
shall be held on the third day to end anarchy and rancor that caused the crisis. Go now and do as I command.
There are these women now. They should come out.
No,
the dance group, everybody's already at the village square.
Eh? Don't you know what? Don't you know what they are? Come out, all of you!
Carry all this thing.
How do we go about it?
Hey. Just waste the time.
What's going on?
They are alive.
Huh?
We planned it. I gave them some herbs that made them breathless. Huh? And the bottle of poison that was beside them that day was just to make it real. I had a vision that the judgment of this land will come out this way. So I took them away from the evil forest to a safe place till this day. Now that we have peace, can we give chance to true love?
Can we give chance to true love?
Let's give chance to true love!